I didn't fucking press the timer.
Game over.
It's a better first mini game anyway. Take this one, actually. This one's the best one. Okay. That one's gross. It's so slow, but we're in the final three before the Switch, which means... Now it switches, and lives become our main resource as we just try to plow through games. Come on. Just hover around two lives. That should have killed me, but okay. Cheat it, but okay, what 53111. Give me a glitch. Fucker. 53111. You know what, just kill me. Come on. Barely read that one from the glitches. What the hell? So this is something that's been interesting to me. What is Papillion? Or Papillon? There's like one chunk of the lore I don't really understand yet. Because everything else is Portico. So, like, I don't know what in-universe they are. Okay, give me 53. There we go. Okay, so it's just down to the barn, which we're on really good pace for. Like, and we can skip two minigames plus some. This is not a sub 5 pace, because this is too long of a cutscene and stuff. But it is a sub 6 pace. Okay, take this so I can just go into that. Die. Did it! Okay, this is a sub 6 pace. Done. That's sub 5:30. Ooh, that's a good run. That's like the run.